I've been living in Korea for a little over a year now. I've been taking Korean classes via Zoom because of COVID. We can't even go into the school to meet our own classmates. So I've been doing Zoom for a year and just taking classes for 4 hours a day and then doing the homework. And it's just been like that day in and day out. And it just wasn't really getting that much out of my experience in Korea. It felt like it was getting wasted. It was just getting wasted away. But finally, classes went offline this semester, so I actually got to go in and have actual human contact with other people and have a real learning experience. It was great. I'll never go back to Zoom. It's just not the same. So anyway, that got me all fired up. Got the gears turning. I started thinking of new ways to improve my experience here and just get the most out of it. So I thought of volunteering. I have to say, it's not easy to just find volunteering opportunities. It's not like ordering something off of Amazon or off of Coupang, just having it arrive on your front door. You really gotta search for it to find a good opportunity. And since everything is in Korean on websites, it takes me 10 times longer to find anything. But finally, after lots of asking around and lots of hours on the internet searching, I found something called Duntan Bongsa, which is basically delivering coal briquettes to people in small villages who can't either afford them or it's just too much of a hassle to be able to get it to their homes. Oftentimes they're older, it's just more difficult for them. So there's volunteer opportunities all over, and they have these, they call them coal briquette banks, and they just have supplies of them, and during the winter they go off and they ask volunteers to deliver these supplies of coal to small villages in and around the country. So I thought that would be great. It's a great way to get a new experience and also be able to help other people and practice my Korean. So anyway, I did that today. It just takes a couple of hours. Wear some cool gloves and you just carry bricks back and forth so that people can have coal briquettes for heating and cooking throughout the winter. Anybody who's living in Korea and looking to enhance their experience, this is a perfect way to give back. It doesn't take that much of your time. There's a link in the description of the organization that I joined, and they're one of the bigger ones. You can just go online and then join their Kakao chat, and they will form groups so that you can go and volunteer around the country. I'm in Seoul, so there's tons of them there, but you can do them anywhere in the country. So anyway, I just wanted to share that little tidbit. I haven't made a video in quite a while now, but because of today's coal delivery volunteering event, I really wanted to share that with you. If you're in Korea and you're looking for something other than just going to Korean barbecue and watching K-pop performances, then this is another great way that you can give back and experience Korean culture. So, see you later.